I'm very happy seeing you people in my house today. And you people know the reason why I invited you people today is for us to discuss about the forthcoming women and men rally. So thank God that our senior elder, Elder Bonoko, is here. So you can tell us what you have for us.
Very nice. Good afternoon, my elder and my deaconess. Now, welcome.
Thank you.
Ah, this house is very nice.
Thank you. Thank God.
All these things from Canada and America. The house is very fine.
Yes.
Where is your daughter, Maria?
My Maria. That one. I have never seen a girl who is serious with her book work.
Wow.
She's in school. You know, very soon she will be preparing for her exam. So,
wow.
No, she's always at her book, so you can see Maria.
Oh, wow. Here is very.
I thank God for her.
You are looking good. Are looking great.
Okay. Thank you.
Let's go straight to why we are here today. Mm-hmm. I thank you all. Now, welcome today. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. So, because of our meeting program that is coming, our men meeting and women program. So we need to contribute and put this on the order. You know that pastor that come, is it not last 2 years?
Yes, last year.
I'm sorry to say.
No problem.
So we need to invite him to come again. So you know, say the microphone for church, you know, good again, even the band, we need to change some things. So that everything will be nice when it comes. So, Edda Frank, how you call the matter?
Edda Bonobo, what you said now is just the real fact. You know, we have to put some things in order. You know that speaker that is close to the entrance door is not longer working well.
Ah, that your side.
Yes, and then we need the money to take care of these things.
Yeah.
So, but for now, I don't really have anything to say. But you know, I will trust the mama in the house now, mama. Mama. So, mama, what do you have for us now? What do you have for us? Talk to us. We trust you.
Thank God. You know, God has been blessing me and my family. I'm the director of WASCO, an import and export company.
Yes.
And you know, God has been blessing my daughter, Maria.
Yes.
So, you know, to appreciate God, I've decided to pledge 1,000 euros for this upcoming men and women's rally.
Wow. Mama, mama,
I trust my mama.
The more you give, the more you receive. That's my motto.
If you have anything to, you know, we are the elder. If you still have anything, you can still. Nothing is too big and nothing is too small. Yes, yes.
As for me, for this upcoming program in our church, I will donate 500 euro.
Ah, 500 euro.
What a marvelous God.
Wow. I even saw this thing in my dream today. I see it.
Ah, thank God.
Edda Frank.
Sir?
We don't even talk anything again. You talk for the matter now.
Okay, for the contribution. It's not like I am greedy. Please don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. It's not like I'm selfish.
Yes.
You understand? But there is this business I'm trying to work on. See, when this business click.
Hey!
Trust me. In fact, I'm. What is 1,000? What is 500? I can buy this our ministry in New Hall. So let's just. It's not like I will not contribute to. It's not like I will not contribute. But if this business click now, you see.
Hey,
I will shock everybody.
No, you cannot. I know he can do so.
You know me.
You know,
I am not greedy.
Yeah, we are the same. Yeah, I know you.
We are not the same, but I'm not.
Yeah, I know. So,
What about you?
Me? You know, I'm the senior elder.
Show example.
I'm supposed to be on top.
Yeah.
But everybody know what happened to me. Now that I don't have money, you know, last night I told you people, even Pastor, even announced it, that the Ogunukpo container just fell in the sea. Tower. You know, all my goods lost.
Sorry.
You know, thank you, thank you. Thank you. I borrow money in the bank. I need to. But that one don't mean that I cannot still shake myself. So, like now, I will see what I will do. Maybe before the program or after the program, we can still. I have money.
After the program.
No, I said before.
As an elder, show good example, my brother. Please. Elder Bonopo, please.
My truth is dry. I said before the program or after the program.
I think I have a better idea.
You can show us the idea.
See, I will suggest that we should take money from church purse. Because normally we pay offering every Sunday. Every Sundays, we pay tithe every Sundays. And there are some little money that the pastors get from all these little activities. We come for Bible studies and classes everywhere. So please, let's take money from that purse. It's not just every time we contribute money. Me, I'm tired of contributing money. Let's call the pastor. Let's take from church purse, please.
I think that is true. Because people, as last week, so many people saw seed.
Yes, I saw them. Yeah. I saw them.
That is the truth.
My mama in the house.
It's good to sow seed, yo. If you want to receive the blessing of God, it's good to sow seed, yo.
For me, I suggest that is the right point.
Yes.
We can take money for the church first. Mm-hmm. Yes, to do the program.
Yay.
So after that, we know what to do. We understand. We know. This we are just saying that only our mama can just do everything.
Yes,
I you understand.
We trust so, God.
You people can say that again.
I know, mama.
You know. Anyway, if you people say we should take money from the church coffers, no problem. You know, some elders are deficit elders. You know, so you are not like Mama Diamond. You know, Mama Diamond is a director, you see. So you are not like Mama Diamond. If you say we can go to the church coffers, no problem. No problem.
We have spent almost 1 hour here now. If we don't have any other thing to discuss, I think we should upload this meeting so that in fact I have an appointment now.
Yes, that's
not
we are come to the end of today for the meeting.
Okay.
So what I see, we will take money for the church post to do the program.
If later we can recover.
After I break my or mama can even just so today is we are closed for today. Mm-hmm. We thank God for today. So let us just pray and close the meeting.
wait, let me finish. Mama, where did you buy this before? It's very sweet.
Thank you, Mama.
Okay. If you need some, I have some. I can give you some when you are going. You know, all this is not Mama's problem.
Let us just tell Mama to, you know, Mama is very vibrant in prayer.
Okay.
Just pray and let us pray the meeting.
Okay, let's pray. Sharia. Our Almighty God, Father, we thank you for today. We thank you for the haves and the haves not. Father, even for those who say their container fell in their AC, Father, bless them. Even for those who say their bank is having problem, Father, you bless them. Father, even for those who are saying they can build a very big church, Father, bless them. Father, I commit all these members into your mighty hands, and I pray that you should keep on blessing them. And I am committing myself that you should bless me. The pocket that I've released, the 1,000 euros, you should refill that pocket again. Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. Thank you.
Wow. Thank you, people, for coming.
Thank you.
Thank you
very much.
Thank you, my elders. Thank you, my deaconess.